just got here in downtown. We just left Snowball Mountain. I think I got all the shots that I needed for the cinematic sequences, the cinematic clips. I'm not too sure, but you guys are sure because you guys are watching the video. But when I'm editing, I'll check it out. I'm in downtown because I'm doing the shoot with the model in the next 20 minutes. It's 4:10 right now, so it gives me time to look over wardrobe. I brought some garments that I bought. I go to thrift shops and I buy all sorts of shirts and jackets and stuff like that just to have for backup. But I also tell the model to bring her options as well, like coats, jackets, tops, thermals, anything like that. This is mine actually. Yeah, so I'm pretty stoked. Also gives me time to go check out some locations and see where I want to shoot at, see where it would look pretty cool, and look at lighting. And it's beautiful out here, so I'll see you guys in the next clip when I meet the model. What do you feed him?
Anything he wants.
His name's Hercules. That was awesome. Across the street, but it's their location. We're going to take some photos through the window. We just passed by this cafe. Hopefully there's not that much reflection in the window. It's kind of tough to communicate with her, but she's doing a really great job at getting it down. She knows what I'm saying. She knows how to communicate, so that's wonderful thing for models out there. So make sure you don't get yourself in the shot when you're shooting through reflection.
You're right.
All right, guys, so we just got done with our session. Super excited. We got some really dope photos, as you guys saw. Hopefully you guys got a good look at what we shot and took away anything useful from this shoot. Alexandra did a wonderful job. Congrats. If you guys want to follow her work, I'll have her links in the description below. So go ahead and check her out, follow her journey. She's moving to Cali in like the next 2 weeks, so she's gonna, you know, wish her luck. Yeah, and if you guys aren't following me on my Instagram or Twitter, whatever, such and such, the links will be below as well. Thank you guys for watching. Appreciate it very much. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.